This looks sick. Hannah!
Oh, yo, what up, Mom?
Damn, you've changed. Pearson?
Welcome back into the vlog. We got Pearson in the background on the keys. Take it away, Pearson.
There's one thing to a man's heart, and it's ice cream.
You get ice cream for your man?
You didn't even buy this, I did, and I'm not your man.
Guys, first and foremost, I want to thank you all so much for your support recently. You've been crushing it and it keeps me going, and I have big news to share with you guys today.
Guess what?
My new song drops July 31st. It's available everywhere, and it's available this Friday, July 24th for pre-order on all platforms.
Pre-order it, people!
You guys ready for the name of the song? Drum roll, please! The name of the song is Three Sons. You heard that correctly. I'm fucking am. Here's the album art. I look like a boss and cared out. I shot it in my backyard. Kind of a funny song. It's based on a true story. We'll get into that once you guys hear it. But I gotta say, this is probably my catchiest, most funkiest song yet. I think you guys are really gonna love it. It's gonna be stuck in your head. I thank you so much for all your support. Here's a sneak peek.
That's it. That's all you get. 25 or 30K likes, and he will
give a sneak peek.
Yes.
I could live with that.
But guys, be ready on Friday to support me. As I said, always, I'm an independent artist. I funded everything myself, so it means the world for you guys to pre-order the song.
Pre-order it, people!
And if you can't afford the pre-order, that's no problem at all. I know you guys all have Spotify accounts, iTunes accounts, and you can listen to it for free. But if you do want to support me, it's $1.29 in the iTunes and Google Play. So thank you. Get into the vlog. I love you. All right, so I'm gonna have my friend Adelia.
That's me.
Take out my outfit today. Voila! There you have it. What do you guys think, huh?
We're twinning! Yeah. I love it!
Yeah, but I look better.
No, I look better.
Who do you guys think looks better, me or her? Comment down below.
Hey, hey, hey.
Rachel brought me a plant. What's the name of the plant?
Shelly.
Which is George's ex-girlfriend's name. So I think we're gonna have to do a change on this. Maybe we name it Kylie. Look how tan she is, guys. That's freaking awesome. She's up and leaving LA, going to Seattle, and this is her home.
This is the bed.
Wow.
As you can see.
Love how she said it.
This is the bed.
Oh! This is a huge moment for us. We're bringing them back.
This is cool.
Puka shelled up.
This is crazy.
How many times have you had sex in this van?
Plenty of times.
Plenty of times. Multiple times.
What I never realized is how much it fucking bounces. And then when I realized that, I was like, damn, we should be a lot more careful.
How you doing, guys?
Hey.
So if you saw my last vlog, you saw I had Francesca from Too Hot to Handle on, and she spilled the tea about the show.
Don't put that in.
No, put it in. I fucking ate him.
Oh, actually.
Yeah. He's so rude.
Honestly, guys, tell her to stop friend zoning me. I'm trying to take her on a date. But anyway, she was over the other night at like 2:30 in the morning. And for whatever reason, I got on the motorcycle, it was really loud, and Pearson texted me at like 2:20 a.m. I'm in bed, so I pissed him off a little bit for having people over, so I'm gonna apologize to him in the only way that I know how. Pearson!
What's up?
Come upstairs!
Oh, no.
I'm sorry for waking you up in the middle of the night the other night.
Yeah, yeah.
Got you flowers.
Oh!
Yeah.
I love that.
And I also got you one more thing.
Ready?
And look to your desk. I'm sorry, bro.
This makes up for everything.
I know.
Listen, you can stay up till 3 a.m. and wake me up anytime you want, as long as this is what keeps coming my way.
And open up the closet!
What?
Oh. And this is the love language that I speak the best. So Adelia just got here and she asked me if she could do her laundry here, and I said, only if you do mine. So
there we go.
He literally just gave me his laundry to do. I'm like his little maid.
She texted me. Here's the proof right here.
About time she starts picking up her weight around the house.
Yo, Adelia, give me those. I got you these.
Bro, fuck off. Those are my flowers for you fucking up my night. Give me my flowers back.
I tried, but they're for Pearson now.
My flowers.
I'm gonna do the box laundry now.
She left this here. Looks like this is my camera now.
Put it up your butt. You won't.
Shit. Don't.
You're gonna have to pull it out.
Don't.
You're gonna have to pull it out. Wait.
Yeah!
Ew!
Hey, you there.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Have you subscribed, turned on your post notifications, liked this video? Well, what are you waiting for?
Adelia, how much-
You just almost touched my boob, first
so
of all.
So what? What boob?
Oh!
Anyways, now you're the new Pearson.
No! That's so rude!
I'm sorry.
For telling the truth. So if you're an OG vlog watcher, you knew that I used to hang out with Hannah Stocking. Well, she moved and got a new house, so I'm saying, what's up?
This looks sick. Hannah!
Oh, yo, what up, Mom?
Damn, you've changed. Pearson?
Mark?
What are you-
For real.
I'ma go.
Step back, don't touch me there. This is my no-no square. Get out of my no-no square. Get out.
You guys wanna know the key to every single girl's heart?
Bam, right there. Ice cream.
Actually, yeah. And flowers.
and maybe some.
Okay, I don't know what that means, but the key to your guys' heart is.
Cue the cinema.
Cue the cinema.
My baby just got here in the Tesla.
Come here, baby. Oh, shit. Don't do it to me. You can't be doing things like that. Yo, chill, Hannah.
She goes.
Mother her with love.
This is actually freaking out.
I say.
Who let the Rottweilers out the building?
Yo, James, you have any cool talents?
I could do the robot. Hmm?
You guys, I just got to Saxon's, and this is my audition for the role of her ex-boyfriend.
Dude, look at her in there. She's sleeping. Oh my god. Oh, yo, shut the fuck. Yo, Pierce. No. Oh my god.
Got you guys. Got
bro,
you.
Bro. Chill. What are you doing here?
Adelia?
Oh, bro.
Mark? Oh, shit, Tyler.
Whoa. Go download Mark's new song, Threesome.
Available Friday.
Reorder it, people.
All right, Saxon.
Adelia.
This is up to you guys right now. We're going to have a slogan off. You ready?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah?
The plot twist.
Yeah, and that fucked with my mind.
I don't even know what to do anymore.
Yo, comment down below. Who do you think won? Adelia's?
Oh, yeah.
Or Saxon's? Just got to the store. Oh, there it is. I'll take one of these.
Someone in the last vlog didn't know that you were from Estonia. Can you give us some Estonian? What do they speak?
They speak Estonian or they speak Russian.
Give us some Russian.
Привет, меня зовут Аделия. Or привет, меня зовут Аделия.
Damn, everything in Russian just sounds way sexier.
Really?
You just got one time hotter.
2:18 in the morning, I just finished the podcast. I tell the Mexico story. Totally forgot about it. Thanks for reminding me. I'm very tired. Here's a snippet.
So that trip actually was a really monumental moment. And I think that that trip is a big part of the person I've become today because she taught me a different side of myself that I didn't know existed. So thanks, Kylie. Appreciate that Mexico trip.
After you finish the vlog, go watch the pod. Thanks. I'm asleep now. I know I gave you the big news earlier in the vlog about my song, but I got some more big news. Your boy's second movie of 2020 is available on iTunes, Baby Splitter. Right now, it's on discount for $6.99.
69!
Also, I watched that movie. Legitimately very funny.
Yeah, you went to the premiere with me.
I was shocked. I was like, this isn't going to be that good. I'm going to feel bad. Cut to very impressed with the entire movie.
Thank you, bro.
Here's a snippet of one of the scenes that I'm in.
I feel like you just pulled your penis out and it's all up in my face.
Yeah, and I feel like I'm watching you stick your penis in her face.
My penis is nowhere near anybody's face.
Like Pearson said, guys, it's actually a really funny movie. And the cool thing about it is it's an independent film and it's won pretty much every single festival that it's been in.
The cast is dynamite.
Because of me.
Baby Splitters!
It's available for pre-order for $6.99. And I think next week it goes up to like $13.99 or something like that. So if you guys want to pre-order it now for cheaper, it's available. I'll link it in the description.
Oh, yeah.
We have the same shirt.
Wow.
Oh, dude.
Sick. Saxon, come here.
I'm so sorry.
Why are you apologizing?
Don't you love when people ruin your clothes?
This is way better.
Adelia. All right,
let's do this to Adelia's clothes now.
No!
Let's step on her brand new Air Force Ones.
Stop.
Oh.
Don't crease them.
You're not even getting paid for this.
I'm not even getting paid, but soon I will. I'll have investment into the company. Where are you going?
Holy shit, that was scary.
Children are here.
We're playing hide and seek. Shoot. Move, Mars.
Run.
Go.
Ah.
What is going on?
You're a jerk.
Oh my god. Tormentor.
Down. What is that?
I have no clue.
Why are you guys so gassed?
This is my friend Adelia.
Oh, like someone my height.
Oh! Boom! Roasted! Oh! Oh! Hate to see it.
Are you guys a thing?
Oh!
Yes, yes, yes.
Tell me, do you think?
Oh. Whoops. Drop that.
Yo, you're in my line of sight. You're in my line of sight.
Stay the fuck back. That's my girl. You stay the fuck back. I don't need to tell you again, all right? I don't want to put my hands on you, but I just did.
I'm going to put my hands on you too, Ham.